Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web on this Sunday night. Beneficial rain falling, but we could see some very heavy rain leading to some ponding in the roads and brief gusty winds in a few storms during this evening. But even more on the way tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night. And that's why we have an impact weather day for your Monday. Again, mostly centered during the afternoon after 1 or 2 p.m. through the early to mid evening hours for heavy rain for many and gusty winds and some embedded storms for some. Now, the good news in all of this is we do need the rain, and you can see one batch moving on through late this afternoon into the early evening. Here's a look at that timeline. By later on tonight, I would say after 1 or 2 a.m., a lot of the showers and isolated storms will wrap up. There's a very low chance of a brief wind gust over 30 miles per hour, mostly southern New Hampshire this evening in any isolated storm. But notice how tomorrow morning is mostly storm free. It's during the afternoon and the evening when we start to see some bouts of downpours and some light showers scattered in there. Also a few scattered storms that may pack a punch with some gusty winds over 40 miles per hour. So kind of be storm aware on your Monday. More lingering showers, a couple of downpours, and maybe a spot storm into the evening. And then by Tuesday, while there'll be quite a few clouds around, there could be some bright spots, especially away from the coastline, and just a chance of a passing shower here or there. Rainfall amounts could exceed 2 inches in some spots between now and late Monday night. For this night, some areas of fog, otherwise clouds, with scattered showers. Possibility of a thunderstorm, especially in southern parts of the state, will dip back into the upper 40s to near 50 north by early morning, and elsewhere around 58 to 60 in the Merrimack Valley. Again, tomorrow, most of the rain does fall in the afternoon, so the morning, not a whole lot of wet weather, but there'll be quite a few clouds, maybe a light shower, showers, downpours, and embedded storms during the afternoon into tomorrow evening. That'll all wrap up by later Monday night. So as we jump ahead to your Tuesday, we'll see quite a few clouds, some bright spots, especially in southern New Hampshire, away from the coast, slightly milder, and a chance of a passing shower with highs in the 50s and the 60s. Moving ahead to Wednesday, a partly sunny and warmer day with highs in the upper 60s north and along the coast, and 70 to 75 elsewhere.